Now Sweetwater Red Devils playing the Road Warriors as they host another home game at Hilltop. Fallbrook at Sweetwater. Second quarter, Sweetwater's Mario Villa with this nice 46-yard touchdown run and gives a nice little stiff arm to the defender as he gets in for the score, 8-6 Red Devils. Third quarter, Sweetwater's quarterback Isaiah Ataide keeps it and goes untouched for the 86-yard touchdown, 14-6 Red Devils. Fourth quarter, Sweetwater's Ataide to Nico Salazar. Whoop, whoop. Collects some ankles for the 20-yard touchdown run, 28-6 Red Devils. Sweetwater takes this one. Show me the score, 35-6. Red Devils get their first win of the season.